tonight. Everybody good?
But, you know, it is
pleasure working with this whole group. They've been nothing but supportive for me and sort of taking in this role and helping set up the group. And arguably the most important person to me in setting this group back up and helping us get back to right here at Meharry Hall is sitting right on my left, Ms. Abby Brody. I'm gonna let her say a couple words and introduce our next song.
Thank you, Jack. I don't know how to follow that up. Thank you guys so much for being here. My name is Abby Brodnick. Like he said, I'm the music director this year. It is my absolute pleasure to work with these wonderful people twice a week. They are the light of my life. They're a wonderful way to end my time here at DuPont. I'm getting emotional already. Bad. So, I'm going to introduce the next song. We're going to sing Movement by Hozier. If any of you know him, I love Hozier. We have our amazing soloist, Brooke Schrumpbeck. Brooke has also been my right-hand man as my co-music director. She has been such a wonderful person to just go off of with the music. She can play the piano so much better than me, and we're so happy to have her. So this is Movement by Hozier. Enjoy.
Thank you. Hi guys, I'm Claudia. I'm a first year here from PAW, so. So much fun, especially thanks to songs like this one, where we just got to take a lot of creative liberty and like just have fun with it. So this is actually arranged by the Pacapella alumni, Jesse Fromey. Yeah. And just like us, it's toxic.
Partake in live performance has been something that's made me feel stuck. So getting to do this, getting to sing with these amazing people, has just brought so much joy to my life. So we really hope you enjoy this one.
Thank you. cappella since my freshman year. So I wanted to take this chance before our concert finishes to give a shout out to our seniors who are graduating in a few weeks and moving on to big, amazing things. So first off, we have my lovely duet partner, Jael Thomas.
Unfortunately, there's no place I'd rather be.